Now there's an adorable new addition to the Shedd Aquarium, this male northern sea otter pup rescued by the Alaska Sea Life Center. It had been stranded alone with no mother in sight. Sea otters normally need their mothers for a year or so to help them learn how to hunt. The Shedd is one of a few facilities capable of caring for such an orphan, and it quickly answered the call for help. The 10-pound pup is getting around-the-clock care behind the scenes at the Shedd as well. He's being fed formula from a bottle and small pieces of clam meat every few hours. Yeah, well taken care of, right?
So cute,
so cute, isn't it? Mm.
Sounds delicious.
What?
Clam meat.
Okay.
Not the otter.
Okay.
That's what I was thinking.